Boxing superstar Ryan Garcia has just reached a milestone, 4 million followers. 4 million followers. And you could all be inspired by him. Here's a picture of him when he was 11 years old, a kid with a dream. Ryan was about a 17-time national champion. He's always been great at boxing. He was gifted, trained out of the garage because they didn't have money for a gym, and he never gave up. People ridiculed him. People made him want to quit, but he didn't give up. He kept pushing and pushing and pushing. Now he has 4 million followers. He's only 21 years old. Sensational knockout over Romero Duno. No one gave him a shot. No one thought he could do it. And Ryan shocked the world. What is next for this young man? The sky is the limit. He has a great team with his dad, Coach Eddie Reynoso, Canelo's coach, of course, Lupe Valencia's advisor. They are doing phenomenal stuff. It's just the beginning. So look out for Ryan, and whatever you do, if you have a dream, do not give up. I'm here in China at the WBA convention. It's a country that's getting to love boxing, that's very popular. A lot of young people are into boxing here. But the point is, if you have a dream and you have a goal, no matter the naysayers, no matter how much people try to put you down, think of Ryan. Think how he didn't give up, and think how he's doing amazing and how he's making himself a legacy. He's very, very talented. Gervonta Tank Davis told me Ryan is a talented fighter, a good fighter. Tank has always told me that, even in times when people wrote Ryan off. So stay tuned. Very, very bright future for this young man in China. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. Here, reporting everywhere, even in China. Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.